All right, I'm not gonna waste no time. You can see from the title, I'm reacting to J. Cole's new rebuttal diss song to Kendrick Lamar, 7 Minute Drill. I'm not really in tune with like the political drama and all of that, so like I'm not here to talk about the politics or the tea or all of that. So if you're here for that, this is not that, because I don't understand. I'm from the UK, I'm not from the US, but I love the music. So when I heard J. Cole dropped a diss track on Kendrick Lamar, I was like, nah, I have to react to that. Might delete later, 7 Minute Drill, official audio by J. Cole. Let's go. Yeah. Turn it up. Okay. Yeah.
Turn the vocal up.
Okay. Okay.
Light work. Okay. Like it's PWC. It's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing. You want some attention. It come with extensions. My dog like say the word. He on bullshit. He itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pension. I told him chill out. How I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the clenching. I came up in a veil, so I'm good with
hey.
Tension.
Whoa.
He still doing
Whoa.
Shows.
Whoa.
But fell off like
Whoa.
The Simpsons. Whoa. Your first shit Whoa. Was classic. Whoa. Your last shit Whoa. Was tragic. Whoa. Your second Whoa. Shit put niggas
hey.
To sleep. But
Wait, rewind. Your first shit was what?
I came up in a veil, so I'm good when it's tension. He still doing shows, but fell off like the Simpsons. Your first shit was classic, your last shit was tragic. Your second shit put niggas to sleep, but they get.
Your first shit was classic, your last shit was tragic. Well, his last shit was the diss track, right? That's a bar, not gonna lie.
Third shit was massive, and that was your prime. I was trailing right behind, and I just now hit mine. Now I'm front of the line with a comfortable lead. How I run it, soon as I got it, now he wants something with me. Well, he caught me at the perfect time. Jump up and see why I got here off of bars. Not no controversy. Funny thing about it, bitch, I don't even want the prestige. Fuck the Grammys, cause them crackers ain't never done nothing for me. Ho, slugs took my nigga's soul. Drugs took another one, a rap.
No, shit, no, I see coming, no. He averaging this is cold, 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 this is cold.
Be disgusting, Lord, don't make me have to smoke this nigga, cause I fuck with him. But push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. Nino with this thing, this that new tech city name. Yeah, I'm aiming at G-Money, crying tears before I busted him. Light work, like it's PW.
Should I say pause there? I don't know, it just came to my head, I was like, wait, pause. I don't know if you guys heard it, hear it.
Push come to shove on this mic, I will humble him. Nino with this thing, it's that New Jack City meme. Yeah, I'm aiming at G-Money, crying tears before I busted him. Like,
is that a pause though? I don't know.
Like it's PWC, it's a cold world. Keep the heat under your seat. I got a phone call. They say that somebody dissing. You want some attention? It come with extensions. My dog like say the word. He on bullshit. He itching. I'm putting so much work in these streets. He got pension. I told him chill out. How I look having henchmen. If shots get to popping, I'm the one doing the
conductor.
Nah, he switched the beat.
I got mixed feelings about these fucking rap niggas. It's over for that cap, the official cap pillars. Two
nah.
Six,
niggas,
we get that niggas, shoot a nigga,
okay.
Lights out. Yeah, my dog, stat filler, stat stuffers, triple double, get your ass black duffel. Body bag. Cold world, your instructor for Pilates class. Get a nigga stretched if I feel a disrespect. Your arms might be too short to box with a god who live his life without the pressures of a constant facade. I pray for peace, but if a nigga sees these positive vibes, a Falcon 9 inside my pocket, bitch, this rocket gon' fly. Now it's popping outside like the top of July. My text flooded with the hunger for a toxic reply. I'm hesitant, I love my brother, but I'm not gonna lie. I'm powered up for real, that shit would feel like swatting a fly. 4 albums in 12 years, nigga, I can divide. Shit, if this is what you want, I'm indulging in violence. Put pictures in my home, aim the chrome at your eyelids. Fly pebbles at your dome, we the Stone Temple Pilots. This is merely a warning shot, the back niggas down. Back in the town where they whipping work and traffic and pounds. My jack jumping about a rapper, making blasts from his sounds. Switching sides like the tassel on a cap and a gown. I'm fully loaded, nigga, I can drop 2 classics right now. Let me chill out, man.
Conductor.
Okay.
Fall off on the way, nigga.
Okay. No, he said fall off on the way. Oh, wow. Nah, that's a diss. That's a diss. Fall off on the way. I wouldn't have that. If I was Kendrick Lamar, I wouldn't have that. If someone tried to predict my fall off and said fall off on the way, like I wouldn't have that, me personally. But you know what? The whole song, that first verse, like the first beat was hard. Like from the first second, I was like, oh, okay. The second beat was a bit slower. There's nothing wrong with a slow beat. But I don't know, it just didn't have that substance to it. So overall, I have to give it like an 8.5. Because that first beat captivated me, not gonna lie. That first beat was crazy. And it was dropping disses in there as well. It's like your first was a classic, your last was tragic. Fall off coming soon. That's crazy. You know what? I love this. I want to see if Drake drops a diss track as well, because I might react to that as well. You know, I'm here for the music, not the drama. But yeah, make sure you guys subscribe to Jero Exclusive Podcast. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you come back for the next video. Let's